we had an album called Standing on the Shoulder of Giants. One of those giants was Prince. And that's who we were trying to emulate. And to respect the great man, you're going to sing Live Forever. Let me start you off.